Did you get him?
You right here, you just tuned in. Yes, you just tuned in. You watching, you seen it. You watching the Bo Show. If you didn't know, now you know so. That what happened. I don't know how you clicked on it, but it happened. So you might as well stay here and just let it happen. Watch it. The brotherhood hunt or sisterhood. Well, I mean, it ain't no sisters out here, but you get what I'm saying. You gotta have a brothership, sistership, have family and friends, man. Hold them dear to you. These right here are my bros. We done all got in an argument and split up, butted heads.
Where you come from?
But at the end of the day, we all we got, man.
He stopped right here. And I was like, let me get him before he get over there to that stick.
We got to stick together.
Kalen on the board.
As a community, as brothers and sisters, and stand strong.
Y'all did. My bead was to the side. You know how your middle bead be to the side, son, so you shot grazed or something? Hold that one. YouTube. Don't like hunting. Shouldn't be watching this anyway, but it's about to get kind of graphic. So, if you're queasy, I suggest you lazy. I didn't think about that.
It just came to me.
I should be a rapper, right?
Definitely not a trapper.
No, sir. It is exactly what it
called.
You forgot how to do it. Just swing it.
Today's message is to stay out the streets, stay out the trap, because that's exactly what it is. It's a trap. Don't fall for that fast money, kids. It ain't worth it. It ain't worth your time, your freedom, or your headache. Me and my bros, we all done got it out the mud, with and without each other. And we all can tell you our own personal stories about how it was just not worth the losses.
And I need to get them big woods and run the dogs to death.
In other words, we used to trap it out. What did Jesus say? Trap or die. But then we realized when we didn't die that God spared us for a particular reason. Don't be like us and wait till you almost die or be fighting for your life before you realize that you don't need to be out here in these streets messing around.
I was over here on this broom straw and I walked towards him. No matter of fact, the dogs ran a rabbit to me. I shot that rabbit and walked towards him. That's when I jumped up two rabbits right here. Them two rabbits that he jumped were still in there. A lot of rabbits come out of the spot. Doing rabbit population. Getting rid of the infestations. Rabbit patrol. Get rid of the infestation.
Yeah. I'm gonna let the dogs come to him.
Hey, well, hey!
lot. That's a whole lot of suffering. Yeah, I don't want them to suffer.
You too.
Yeah.
I don't know, I think Kaylin killed this rabbit.
You already hit him, right? Kaylin definitely hit him, though.
I think I just shot his ears off.
Kaylin put that hole in him.
Yeah, Kaylin definitely put the hole in him. Because I shot because he scared me. Like, my finger was just on the trigger naturally.
Oh,
yeah.
I mean, I take him if you go give him to me, bro.
Oh, no, that's the first one that he killed.
That's the first one.
Yeah.
Yeah, right. This one I just jumped.
Right, he almost got past you.
Ready? I'm standing over there.
Back legs. What's your excuse for that? Ain't no holes in their rabbit ears.
Shit,
you
crazy.
Look
at that hole right there.
Man,
he
gave him an air piercing.
there you go.
But nah, I'm saying, come here, Crane.
That rabbit sat down and left us have a whole conversation answer. Shot that first time, I put them holes in his ears. I didn't hit him in his head, but
it just jumped another.
That must have been the one that was gonna run this whole time.
Well, yeah, cause you know, I told you it took a little too long to get on your rabbit.
Yeah.
If you retrieve your rabbit, go ahead and throw it back where you killed him at, so that way you don't mess up the dogs, because sometimes the dogs be looking for the rabbit. You gotta let them know it's a dead rabbit, gravy baby.
That dog right there, all right, but damn, it don't always bark.
The black one.
Yes, the black and white one.
Yeah, that's the one that was
running
down the road.
That dog right there, all right. Man, down. Let's see.
Do anything to stay out of trouble. Literally. We on to the next spot to see if it's worth hunting or not.
Listen at your dogs, baby. out of bullets. Dang. Out of bullets. He's sliding in there. I tried to nose him. He was coming towards you, but then he cut back in a little bit. was sitting up there when he heard us come out them bushes. He ended up getting behind him. Look out, Kaylin, here in front of him. Lost him. I don't know if he crossed the path or what. You killed that rabbit you shot at? Where that rabbit you seen, Dominique? Let's go, we'll get another.
I didn't hear that.
It's really good to expose your dogs to different atmosphere, different terrain, different cover scenarios, especially as a puppy, so they can get well-rounded. I believe this rabbit had a little ways in front of him, and he actually crossed the ditch and went over to that little island behind me. So we work him back into the little block.
Yeah, I did.
Thank you.
Oh. Okay.
You didn't see the rabbit across the road?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure, man.
There you go, coming right back across the road.
Look, if I did, it was luck.
Like Handy Andy say, keep the string pulled tight and everything will be all right.
You gotta stay out of trouble, stay out of trouble, stay out of trouble, and stay out of trouble, stay out of trouble, stay out of trouble. Stay out of trouble, stay out of trouble. Hey, stay out of trouble, stay out of trouble.
Fuck.
Get him.
I was smoking his drawers off. You didn't even get it on camera.
I had just hit stop and play again. In that split second, he shot.
Mm-hmm. Oh, this cocktail.
Yeah.
Walk him over this way, Kayla. Huh? Bring him over this way. Put him on that rabbit I shot on.
Yeah, I got four now. Yeah. Two over there, and I shot that one in the bed, and then this one.
Sucky now.
I done caught up.
He done caught up.
And I up the stove.
Yeah, up the ante.
Hey, yo, dead rabbit.
Show that track right there.
Fast.
Hey,
hey, go.
Hang on.
Okay.
Come on. All right. Go to the truck, load up. Which one is it? Come on here. Come on out of here. Re-jump him.
Come on, Penny. Come on up in here. Pull up, hop out. Hunt, hunt. Find him, Penny.
What do you say? You got him. Which way he headed? Yeah, that's a different rabbit. Which way you headed?
That's three rabbits up. They done shot at two. The dog's still running one.
Let's go kill us a rabbit.
My granddaddy used to tell me, when you're going through stuff in life, just go out there and sit on that stump and think about it. Don't answer your own questions. Let God answer the questions. You do the asking. Just sit back and listen.
Hey, Peaches.
Hey, come on here. Come on here. Hey-o. It's too thick in there for them. Keep them going. That bamboo. Got the bamboo. Hey-o. Yo.
I ain't got nothing to say. Time.
Come on, yo.
I thought about bagging my turbo down here, too.
Come on here.
Man, we're gonna have to go and get the damn truck.